Maria, the pilot is a 42-year-old man from Newport, Rhode Island. And since our last report to you, our last report at 6 o'clock, we've made contact with him. He tells us he is doing okay. He's just trying to process everything that happened earlier today, the aftermath of which you're seeing now from Sky 5. He's an experienced pilot. He has a commercial pilot's license. And he tells us he was flying his experimental home-built Carbon Cub when he started experiencing engine trouble. He was forced to make an emergency landing at about 3:50 this afternoon on a sandbar in the Quabbin. Again, he walked away from that and the plane is intact. Now comes the tricky part of figuring out how to remove the aircraft. As for the reservoir, state police tell us the water is safe. Reporting live in New Salem, Todd Kiskevich, WCVB News Center 5. Right.